Masters. Destiny Surf for the late mail at $8, number two. Last few locked away. So we're right. There's the light set to go. Race six at Angle Park. We're ready. Set. On their way. Speed from Vast down near the inside. Pokes up to get away by too early. Jimmy McBain over to second, and then came Pawsome Nelly. They were followed by behind those Agent Kate, improving Cash for Jam. Next, Destiny Surfer. Well back, he's a J. Clow and Bell's Boy, but down the back, Vast out a length and a half, Pawsome Nelly. Then Jimmy McBain, three away is Cash for Jam. Then came he's a J. Clow on the turn. Vast led, checking off heels, Pawsome Nelly. It's Vast in front, getting near home, and Vast beats Cash for Jam, getting home hard into second. Then Jimmy McBain from Pawsome Nelly. They were followed by He's a J. Clow, Destiny Surfer, Agent Cade with Bell's Boy. The time here is 30 and 26 after the running of race number six. And the numbers are 1, 5, 8 and 4. Number 1, Vast, Tony Rasmussen. White and Black Dog, August 2014, Cosmic Rumble, Pure Ask, number 1. Second to five, Cash for Jam, Bob Isaacson, a Black Dog, July 2014, Satanic Cash Sweet Jam, and eight, Jimmy McBain, Jasmine Hurley, a Black Dog, February 2014, Kinlock Brave Flame McBain. 1584, race six at Angle Park.